in my own opinion, I think memberships are absolutely vital. You know, to get the creator to actually interact with his subscribers. And with me, you know, having, you know, subscribers, you know, pay for memberships, it gives them the option to, you know, suggest videos, play with the creator himself, which is me, and, you know, some other things. So, you know, for example, the suggested video also, you know, applies to streams as well. So when I'm doing a stream and say I'm playing Ultimate and Dreadnoughts, you can suggest a ship and I will do that ship. Or you can suggest a video I do, for example, say, I don't know, Arduous, can you do the other few on the 295E6? And I will do that video. And, you know, memberships are important to help the channel grow, but also to help you have that special interaction with subscribers that want to support their creators. And I think it's just, you know, really, really special that these memberships happen, really.